Hi friends, I am Nikita H. Welcome to Code to Create channel. In this video, what we're going to do is we're going to learn what is Bayes' theorem, and also we're going to solve an example, a small example. So this is Bayes'. So this is the formula that we're going to see of probability. So probability of A to B is equal to probability of A to B divided by probability of B. So now let's convert into Bayes' theorem formula. So this is going to be probability of B to A divided by probability of B. So can I do this? Yes, you can do this, but with one change, that is you have to multiply it with probability of A. So here we're gonna multiply with probability of A because we have shifted the place of probability A. So that's why we have to multiply it with probability of A. So now let's solve our example. Here a couple have two kids, you can say. They have two kids. And in that, we're going to say one is going to be a girl. So here we have to check if another is going to be a girl. What's the probability of another kid going to be a girl? So this is the example over here. So now let me just get it into a formula. So here probability of B. So B here is one girl. So let me just write it. Two. It's two kids. So here it's going to be at least. So here we have to check the probability of two girls. So both of them to be two girls itself. So you have to check the probability. And here one girl is B. So I wrote one girl because the formula here in the Bayes' theorem formula, it is B. The theorem is B. And then A is going to be two girls. So out of one girl, we have to check the probability of two girls. And multiply it with probability of A. So A over here is two girls and divided by B, the probability of B. So here one girl. So this is what when we put it into a formula. And now what I'm gonna do is I'm gonna solve it up. So here out of two girls, we are sure that we have one girl. So here it's going to be one because we are sure that out of two it's one. So we have to check the probability of one girl out of two. So that's what it says. So here it's one. And now I have to check the probability of two girls. So now can you just list me out what are the probability of two girls? So here what we can have is we can have two girls, or we can have a girl and a boy. We can have a boy and a girl, and we can have a boy and a boy. So these are the probability in the gender. So now we have to check the probability of two girls here. How many times we have the probability of two girls? So here you can see we have just one probability. Here you can see we have one girl, no girls. So here we are checking the probability of two girls. So you can see here. So here we are going to multiply it by 1/4. 1/4 because out of four probabilities, you just have one probability, that is two girls. You have to check two girls itself. So that's why we did 1/4, and we're gonna divide it by probability of one girl. So here how many times we have one girl? You can see here we have a girl, here we have a girl, here we have a girl. So you can see 3 out of 4. So what I'm gonna do is it's gonna be 3/4. So what is the answer over here is it's gonna be 1/3. So yeah, out of two kids, this is the probability that they have two girls. So here where we know that one kid is going to be a girl, we have to check the probability of another kid being a girl. So this is the answer over here. So yeah, now we know how Bayes' theorem works. That's great. Thank you, friends. Please do like, share, subscribe and comment below. Bye-bye.